Click on subscribe button and press the bell icon for more recipe updates.